A 450,000-pound Lamborghini supercar reportedly collided with a bus in the early hours of the morning in central London, shattering into pieces. The Lamborghini Aventador SVJ Roadster was lifted onto a pickup truck after the collision outside Circus Underground Station at around 4 a.m. on Saturday, according to video that has surfaced online. It is believed that the sports car and bus crashed at the intersection of Margaret Street and Regent Street.